1226 Zulu, visibility 10, altimeter 2909 5, weather advisory.
Brunswick traffic 143 Papa Bravo taking runway 1 right for takeoff, Brunswick.
That's not me.
Okay.
Well, I was just flying an airplane. That was a first.
I did not agree to that prior.
Oh yeah, I knew about it, I just didn't tell you.
Right here, I'm feeling a change. I'm feeling a change all around me. No doubt, I'm feeling a change. I'm feeling a change running down me.
Jamie, I find myself here today in disbelief with an overwhelming abundance of incredible feelings, some of which I had almost lost hope I'd never find. But fortunately, at a point when neither of us expected it, our lives crossed paths. We were meant to find each other and spend our lives together.
You are truly the best thing that's ever happened to me. You are my strength and my foundation. I was always waiting for my life to begin. And since we've met, I've been trying to catch up.
When Santo met Jamie, we all saw an immediate change in him, and I knew right away that she was someone really special. A guy who had never taken a selfie in his life was now snapping selfies with Jamie by his side. Well, this was my brother in love. Every time I saw them, he was smiling from ear to ear. Jamie lit a fire in my brother that I had never seen.
Jamie is not only my sister, she is my very best friend. Jamie is always thoughtful and patient. She thinks of everyone's feelings above her own, and always wants others around her to feel included in whatever she's doing. She's had her share of ups and downs with love, and maybe thought a time or two she wasn't destined for her own great love, someone to share adventures and grow old with.
Yes. Ready? Woo, you're beautiful. Look at that dress. Wow.
We're gonna make it
down the road.
It's all fine.
It's all fine. Okay. You're just beautiful.
Thanks.
I'm happy you got this day.
Me too.
When Santa does something, no matter how big or small, he does it right. Jamie, I know this marriage is no different. Santa is going to give you all his love and devotion, going above and beyond for you in every way possible.
Okay, you're beautiful.
I've always told her, Jamie, stop looking. When you least expect it, someone amazing is going to walk into your life when you don't even think about it. Jamie wasn't looking. She was least expecting it. And she met Santa.
I know that the universe directed us in this journey. If we were meant to find each other and spend our lives together. Like a spark to a fuse, I was pulled into you, and our adventures burst forth. Today, I join my life to yours, not simply as your husband, but as your friend, your lover, your fellow explorer, and your biggest supporter. You have made me the happiest man in the world by agreeing to share your life with me, and I promise to always show you how much I love you.
I love that you make me laugh and smile till my cheeks hurt. I love your dedication in everything you do. You come from a strong family who loves deeply and supports each other, that I have no doubt I knew early on I would be deeply loved and supported in the same way. I promise to love you that way. We don't have the love story for the last 10 years, but we have all the years in front of us to make more memories, more adventure, and more selfies. I want to be with you till the very end. I want to be with you till the very end. And just as my grandfather did one day, at the end of his life, I want to reach for your hand, my sweetheart, and say I love you. I'll know I've lived the most awesome life with the best love I could have ever known.
Now seal this pledge with your wedding rings and the joining of your locks. I now pronounce you husband and wife. Santo, you may kiss your bride.
My stomach is still in knots. I don't know why. I think it caught up to me afterwards.